Hello and welcome to the JBNM Sports Fanatic channel. Thank you guys so much for tuning in for this video, guys. And so just an update here about a couple Patriots players here. Both offensive linemen, Isaiah Wynn and Mike Onwenu, they both remain on the COVID list, meaning that they're officially going to be out tomorrow for their matchup against the Houston Texans. The Patriots have also placed Trent Brown on IR, which means a minimum of 3 games out. And so obviously the offensive line is going to be in a ship shot. Terrible shape when it comes to the Houston Texans game tomorrow. Only one starter from week one is going to be playing, and that's David Andrews. And then also, you got to remember, you know, they downgraded Jalen Mills. You know, he's going to be out with a hammy. You know, and earlier this week, they asked Bill Belichick what Jerron Williams, you know, he's going to be a healthy scratch. You know, well, he's been a healthy scratch since the last 2 weeks, needs to do to get back on the field. Not love there, so. Yeah, I mean, it's going to be tough, but what we do know is that both Isaiah Wynn, Mike Onwenu, you know, they're going to be out on the COVID list, so they're out for the Houston game. Trent Brown, 3 weeks out, IR. I mean, that's something to consider if you're the person that has, you know, Damian Harris on your fantasy football league. If you've got another back that you can go to, maybe it's the time to do that, because although the Patriots will try to run the ball, I mean, without your key offensive lineman, it's going to be tough. But we'll see how they look out there against the Houston Texans, guys. But yeah, the Patriots, they're going through a lot right now. A lot, you know. But with that being said, thank you guys so much for tuning in for this video. Make sure you guys do press the thumbs up button and subscribe to the channel. Appreciate you guys so much for coming through. And hey, I'm gonna keep bringing more sports news to you and keep doing these play-by-play live streams. So definitely appreciate you guys so much for coming through, and have a great rest of your day.